title says it all. This is the fleet of Thomas Cook Airlines. Because Thomas Cook's merged with JMC, and they've now merged with Mind Travel. The first one they've got is the Airbus A330-200. Total carrying of passengers is 323. Wingspan 60.304 metres. Length is 58.7 metres. Number in fleet is 7. Maximum takeoff weight is 230,000 kilograms. Maximum cruising speed is 520 miles an hour. Engine is 2 Rolls Royce Trent 772B series. Turn down this one. 747, 302s. Passes 326. Wingspan 47.4 meters. Length 54.94 meters. Number in the fleet is 2. Maximum takeoff weight 184,612 kilograms. Maximum cruising speed 520 miles an hour. Engines are 2 General Electric Stealth 618 centimeters. Now they've got a Boeing 777-200, as you might have seen going to Birmingham on the videos. It carries 235 passengers, wingspan 38.05, length 47.3, wind fleet 60. Maximum takeoff weight 103.77 kilograms. Maximum cruise speed 502 miles an hour. Engines are 2 Rolls Royce RB211-554. This one here, what we're flying on at the moment, is an A321-200. Total passengers is 220. Wingspan 34.1 meters, length 44.5 meters. Number in fleet 4. Maximum takeoff weight 89,000 kilograms. Maximum cruise speed is 500. The engines are 2 CFM56 series engines. Next one down is a Airbus A220-200. Total passengers is 180. Wingspan 34.1, length 57.57 meters. Number in fleet 11. Maximum takeoff weight 77,000. Maximum cruise speed 500 miles an hour. Engines can are either 2 international aero engines, 325,000 series, or CFM international CFM56 series. And of course, the one that just lands right itself, the Boeing 757-300. Total passengers 280, wingspan 38.05 meters, length 54.8 meters, number of fleet 2. Maximum takeoff weight is 118,000 kilograms. Maximum cruising speed is 510 miles an hour. And engines are 2 Rolls Royce RB211-535.